Phyllis Smith, also known as the wife of Bob Vance, Vance Refrigeration, in The Office, never even auditioned for her role. She was actually a part of the casting team in the early stages of the show's production. She worked as a casting associate, and her job was to read lines for those who are auditioning for parts. Originally, the role of Phyllis was never written into the show, but the producers of the show loved her so much that they made the character just for her.